Funding for Sesame Street is provided by the annual financial support of PBS viewers like you.
Sesame Street. I'm glad you're here, because look, some dingers are putting up a sign.
Yeah.
Can we read your sign now, Dinger?
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, let's see. The first word starts with a D.
Yeah, there it is.
Duh. 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 The next letter is I. So that's D-I, or D-I. D-I. Then N, the in, the on, the din, and then G.
That's a D.
That's the inga, the inga, the
ding.
What?
Ding.
Ding. Ding, of course.
Yeah. What?
That makes sense.
Yeah.
They are dingers.
Yeah.
A sign that has ding in it would make perfect sense.
Right. Yeah. Right. Ding. But then what? Ding, 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 low. Ding-a-lon. Boy, this is an interesting word.
It's hard.
Yeah.
Ding-a.
Ding-a-lon.
Wait. You know, I see a letter T.
Yeah, there's a T.
And look, there's a Y.
There's a Y over there.
Oh, yeah.
And an L. See the L?
Yeah.
Do they spell anything?
Well, they will when we figure out what they are all put together.
Okay.
Maybe, yeah. Oh, look, it's Gina. Gina.
Oh, hi, Gina.
Okay, can you please finish reading this sign for us?
Oh, sure. I'd be glad to. It says ding-along today.
Ding-along today.
Ding-along.
Oh.
Sure. Ding-along.
Ding-along. Gosh, wow. A ding-along today.
Yay! A ding-along today. What's a ding-along?
Oh. It's all the dingers dinging together.
Oh, boy.
It also says, come ding along with the dingers.
Wow.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah, it does. Mm.
We have dinging things for you to ding with.
Ooh. Oh, isn't that nice of the dingers?
Yeah. Or you can bring your own dinging things.
Oh.
So I can bring my own dinging thing to ding in a ding-along?
Well, yeah, that's what the sign says.
Ooh, thanks. And I know the perfect dinging thing to bring. I'm gonna go get it.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Yeah. Oh, I can ding my Zoe Mobile. Yeah.
Oh, good. Now, wonder what I'm going to bring to ding at the ding-along. I better go look, Gina.
Oh.
I want to find the perfect thing to ding.
Gotcha.
Let's see. What?
This is going to be some ding-along.
No ants allowed?
No squirrels allowed?
Some milk? All animals allowed.
Donald's diamonds, Tony Diamond, and his dragon. Dancy Doodle, letter D, really comes in handy. Don't you dig it, Doodle Day, the letter D is dandy.
D, D.
D.
D, dance.
D, D.
Hi, I'm going back to my nest now, and I'm going to look for the perfect dinging thing to ding with at the Dinger's Ding-Along.
Hey, Big Bird.
Hey, Telly.
Hey.
Oh, is that your dinging thing for dinging at the Dinger's Ding-Along?
It sure is. Guess what's inside.
Okay.
I'll give you a hint. Okay. Count the sides.
Count the sides?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it looks like one, two... Three sides.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, now count the corners.
Corners, okay. One, two, three corners. So, the dinging thing inside the case has three sides and three corners.
I'll give you one more hint. It's my favorite shape in the whole wide world.
Oh, Telly, I know you love triangles, and a triangle is a shape with three sides and three corners.
You guessed it, Big Bird. Ta-da! Oh. Look at that.
Your dinging thing is a triangle?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. It's called a musical triangle, just like people play in a band or an orchestra. So I'm ready to ding with the dingers.
Wow. That's a really great thing to ding at the Dinger's Ding-Along.
Yeah, I'm going to go practice my dinging before the ding-along starts. See you later, Big Bird.
Okay, Telly. Good luck. And I'm going to find something really great to ding with at the Dinger's Ding-Along, too. Boy, is that a mouthful.
Everybody, I'm Ernie, and this is my really good pal, Zachary. And Zachary, say hello.
Hi.
Yeah, Zachary's excited because Zachary has a great thing for show and tell. And what is it, Zachary? What is that?
It's a baton.
A silly. Baton, silly. No, not a baton, silly, just a baton. Now, wait a minute, Zachary. You have to tell me what a baton is for.
To conduct.
To conduct? You mean you're going to be a conductor?
Yes.
Wow, and what does a conductor do?
Conduct.
Oh, and you mean he does that and people, like, sing?
Yeah.
Hey, how about, Zachary, how about, excuse us just a second. How about if you conduct and I sing?
Okay.
Yeah? Okay, you start me, okay? Ready? Go.
Sunny day, sweeping the clouds away.
On my way to where the air is sweet. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? Hey, that was great. You know why it was great?
What?
Because my friend Zachary was conducting me.
Ding-along. I've been practicing and practicing.
I know.
Yeah.
I heard you.
Yeah.
You were dinging very loudly, Telly.
Thank you, Bob.
Oh, don't mention it.
Yeah, I'm really good at dinging loudly.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And you can hear how fast I was dinging, Bob. Dinging, 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 dinging,
fast. Yes, yes, Telly. Yes, Telly, you were dinging very loudly and very fast. Mm-hmm. But, you know, Telly, you just might want to try dinging not so fast or so loud.
Why would I want to do that, Bob?
Well, because you're going to be dinging with the dingers. And the dingers do lots of other kinds of dinging.
What other kinds of dinging are there?
Well, instead of dinging so fast, you could ding slow.
Slow dinging?
Yeah, slow dinging.
Hmm.
Yeah? No,
like
Telly.
That?
No, no,
like
no,
that?
No. No, Telly. I'm talking really slow. Like one ding at a time.
That slow?
That slow.
Hmm. Like this?
No. Slower. Slower. Even slower, Telly. Slow. Slow.
Wow. Neat, Bob. Mm. This is fun hearing one ding at a time.
Nice and slow.
Listen to how slowly I can ding.
Beautiful.
Pretty good slow dinging, huh, Bob?
That's excellent, Telly. Now, instead of making each ding as loud as you can, try making it very soft.
Okay, Bob.
Okay. Much softer.
Okay.
Better? Softer?
Gosh, this is pretty this way.
Yeah. Even softer.
I'll bet I can ding even softer. Ooh, I like this one, Bob.
Great.
Listen to this. I'll ding even softer.
Okay.
I dinged so soft you couldn't even hear it.
Good one.
Boy, this is great, Bob. Thanks. I can do all kinds of dinging now.
Of course.
I can do soft and slow dinging.
Soft and slow. Right.
Like that? Yeah, I can do soft and fast dinging.
Soft and fast. Good.
I can do loud and slow dinging.
Loud and slow.
Whoa! Very
fantastic.
Slow.
Fantastic. Great.
And of course, my all-time favorite, loud and fast.
Loud and fast.
Yes, loud and fast. Yeah! Yes, sir!
I think this is where
loud
I came
and
in.
Fast. Whoa!
Rubber duck Ducky, look who's coming. Susie Kabluzy. I love saying her name. Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy, Susie Kabluzy.
Silence, please. Susie Kabluzy is about to sing a hymn. Sing! Sing a song. Sing out loud. Sing out strong. Sing of good things. Not bad. Sing of happy. Not sad. Sing, sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry if it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Sing, sing a song. Sing a song!
Alphabet?
Yeah.
You think you could do it for me?
Sure.
Okay, go ahead.
A,
B, you do it, I will dance. Go.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Yeah!
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Groovy!
Q, R, S, T, U, V.
Yeah!
W, X, Y, and Z.
Yaha!
Now I know my ABCs.
Big finish!
Next time, won't you sing with me?
Oh, I like that! Give me a hug. Oh, terrific. The Alphabet by Samantha.
All right, everybody, warm up, please. Good, good. Now play. Not quite. Change the order there. Yes, try that. No, no, no. Change the you over there. Try. No, no. Try it. There you go. Okay. Yes! Very good. Very, very good.
Okay, Telly, try this one now, okay? Ding, 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 ding. Okay?
Okay.
Hey! Terrific, Telly!
Thank you.
Hey, oh, hi. Telly's practicing lots of different rhythms on his triangles for the Dingers Ding-Along.
Mm-hmm.
That was great.
This is fun.
You like it?
Give me another one, Bob, please.
All right, let's see. Okay, here's an easy one. Ding, 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 ding. Try it again?
Okay, I want to hear it again.
Okay, you try it too with Telly, okay? Ding, 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 ding.
Okay.
Ding, 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 ding.
Good. I got it.
That's terrific.
Thank you.
You're getting really good.
Thank you. I want another one, Bob.
Another
this
one?
Is exciting.
How about a little waltz?
If you please.
You like waltz?
Yeah.
All right. Let me think. Okay, I got it. Ding, 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 ding. That's a little hard.
Yeah.
Want to hear it again?
Yeah.
Okay. Ding, ding. Ding. Ding, 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 ding.
Okay? All right. Okay.
All right. Here we go.
See ya.
Ding, 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 ding,
Ding, ding, ding, ding, ding.
Good. I did it.
Not bad. Do it again.
Okay.
La la, la la, la 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 la, la la, la la, la 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 la. How about that?
We're making music,
Bob. We certainly are. Hey, I tell you what. This time, you clap along with Telly and me, okay?
Yeah. You clap, I'll ding,
right.
And Bob, you'll sing.
Okay.
Okay.
Everybody ready?
Right, here
okay, here we go. One, two. Oh, hear Telly ding his ding-along song. Yes, hear Telly ding, it's a ding-along song. Oh, hear Telly ding as he dings right along.
Thank you.
Yes, hear Telly ding. His ding a long song. Oh, here, Telly ding.
Musicians. If you want to be a musician, it's good to start practicing when you're very young. And if you practice, you start to play better. When you're older, you will play even better. So practice some more. And when you grow up, you could be a musician and play music for the rest of your life.
And now, another poem by Ernie. That's me. I once knew a pig who lived in a pen, and now it's time for the dogs again.
Faye, Bettina, and Chundo are really sound sleepers. They don't even wake up to the sound of the alarm clock. Not even the sound of a jackhammer wakes them up. Not even wild elephants wake them up. They only wake up to the sound of the doorbell.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi, John.
Are you going to the ding along?
Oh, I sure am. Look, I even have my special ding hat that the dingers gave me, see?
Hey, Dina, I'm gonna ding the bell on my Zoe-mobile.
Oh, cool.
Yes, Dina, and I have my bell from when I was a little monster.
I have my old xylophone.
That is so cool. Yeah. What about you, Big Bird?
Oh.
I'm still looking.
Well, what about a ding hat? I mean, I'm sure the dingers would give you one.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I know, but I want to find something really special.
Oh.
Don't worry. I'll find just the right dinger thing real soon.
But he's growing.
Dinosaur. That won't ding. Mm. Oh, my old toy telephone. Mm-hmm. That used to ding. But it's broken.
Telephone.
Wait, you know something? I just realized something. One of our dinging things sounds really different from the other. So while we are waiting for Big Bird, why don't we play three of these things with all the sounds we're making?
Okay, Gina. But don't you mean we can play three of these dings?
Exactly, Zoe. So let's play three of these dings. What dinging sounds do we have?
I got my Zoe Mobile bell.
Yeah. Oh, right. And I have my ding hat, see? Huh?
My xylophone.
Yes, and my bell.
Very good. All right. And which one is different from the others?
Well, you know, they all look really different from each other.
Well, yes. Yeah, that is true, Zoe. Yeah.
And we ding them in a different way, too.
Yep, that's mm-hmm. true, Rosita. Uh-huh.
But mine does something nobody else's does. Listen.
Yeah.
Oh. I know. My bell and Zoe's bell and Gina's hat can make only one dinging sound.
Right, but my xylophone can make lots of different dinging sounds.
That's right, Zoe. That's yeah. right. Very good, yeah. you guys. You played great.
That was fun.
So, how about it, Big Bird? Any luck finding anything special to ding at the Dingers Ding-Along?
No, not yet. Mm. I just want to find something just right. I'll keep looking.
Okay.
I'm gonna
ding. I love that song.
Ding,
ding, ding.
Moon? No, but they got a cloud.
Cloud?
Cloud.
Cloud?
They
were. What is a cloud?
Star.
Oh, buddy, guy, the star.
Mode, body, mode, ba.
Moda wiggy bogo by
Mosa nino diga sky
Mode wedo bede ba Bedo mode wode by.
My poem is called Night. Night. Dark. The moon rises. My eyes go to sleep. The moonlight shines on the forest. I dream of the moon, and the moonlight, it wakes me. I watch the moon go to sleep and sun wake up. I smile and I watch.
And now, the number of the day. Do you know the number of the day? Rubber Ducky does.
18.
18.
I'm still waiting for Big Bird to find just the right thing to ding at the dinger's ding-along.
This would never ding. Oh, you can't ding a baseball glove. Oh, maybe. No, that's a toot, not a ding. Can't ding a bucket.
Hey, Tina. Wow. Any luck yet?
I don't know.
Hey, Big Bird! Any luck back there? Yeah, any luck?
No luck at all. Aww. I couldn't find anything to ding with.
It's time for the ding-along.
Wait. Dinger, do you have any more ding hats? Because Big Bird doesn't have anything to ding with.
No ding hats left, huh?
Uh-oh. Oh, well. I'll just stay home. Well, have a good time of the ding-along, everybody.
No, wait a minute. This is terrible. Nobody should miss a ding-along. There must be something for Big Bird to ding with.
Hey, Telly, I think the dinger has an idea.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Really? You're inviting me to ding with you in the ding-along? Okay, I'm gonna try. Let's do it again. That, huh? Oh, good.
Wow, Bird. He says you're very good.
Yeah. Oh, boy. I'm going to ding with a real dinger in the Dinger Ding-Along.
All right.
Thank you, Dinger. You're a real friend. Okay, everybody, let's go to the ding-along.
Oh, yes.
Yes! Lead on, Dinger!
Off we ding.
You know who's next? I'll give you a clue. He loves to eat cookies, and he's blue.
Oh, hello. This Alistair Cookie saying welcome to Monsterpiece Theater. Today, we're going to see story everyone love. Big, big hit. The Sound of Music. How sweet it is. And now, the sound of music.
Hmm.
I have been sitting here for a long time, and I have been trying very hard to listen for the sound of music. But I do not hear the sound of music. Wait, there is a sound of something, but is it music? It is very hard to hum to. I do not think it is the sound of music. A fire engine, maybe. Yeah, could be a fire engine. Hark! I hear something else. It is the sound of... a chicken? I do not think that is music. It is catchy, but it would be very hard to dance to. I give it a 6. Wait! What is that? It is the sound of a fish! No, wait! Check that! I am wrong! It is the sound of music! Oh, wait! Hold it! Wait! This hill is alive! With the sound of music! Wait! Hello there, whoever's singing, could you stop it? This hill is alive with the sound of music! Stop the music! I want to get off! Wow! Wow! Wow!
And so end our play. This is Alistair Cookie for Monsterpiece Theater saying, Auf Wiedersehen. Whatever.
Big D is dashing through the door. Little D is dancing across the floor. D's in a dinghy on the deep blue sea. D, you're the letter for me. Oh yeah. D, you're the letter for me. Delightful.
D is for ducky. That's good enough for me. D. Daring. Dazzling. Delightful. Dizzy. Dreaded. Dinosaur. D.
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 D. Has anybody seen a D?
Drugstore. D.
Diner.
D.
Delicatessen.
D.
Dresses.
D.
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 D. The letter D.
Fun, isn't it, little dinger? Now, I'm not dinging too hard on your head, am I? Oh, good.
Oh, that's a good idea, dinger. Oh, we're all going to ding a song along together, okay?
Okay.
What song should we ding?
How about these are a few of my favorite dings?
How about... how are dings and guacamole?
How are dings?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hello, Dorothy. Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Music. Lots of things make music.
This is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play drum.
Dorothy, this is how I play the drums.
Six strings.
It's a tie. That was great counting. And now, Elmo knows some other things that make music and some things that don't. Trombone makes music. Nice. A box doesn't make music. Unless it's a music box. Oh, very pretty. A birthday cake doesn't make music. But singing happy birthday is music.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Little birds make music. So do big birds.
La, 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 la.
Troy. Oh, some of Elmo's other friends can make music, too. Their teacher at school showed them how to make their own musical instruments. Oh, Dorothy, you can watch, too. Elmo's friend Maura learned how to make music with a Play-Doh comb and some wax paper. Very good. Next, Reuben made music by tapping on glasses filled with water. Hannah thought that was cool. So did Jesse. Yeah. Then, Jesse made music by putting some rubber bands around a box and wiggling his fingers across the strings. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Last of all, Elmo's friend Hannah made music by hitting a pot with a spoon. Reuben thought that sounded silly. Then, they all played together.
I love school.
And that's how Elmo's friends made music. Elmo wants to know more about music. How can Elmo find out more? Look at that. Elmo can watch the music channel on TV. Yeah.
Welcome to the Music Channel. Music, music, music. And now for a golden oldie, the very first music played in the entire world ever.
Once upon a time, millions of years ago, there wasn't any music. As a matter of fact, there wasn't any talking either. The only sounds were sounds like the sound of a stream rushing by, or the wind whistling through the trees, or the sound of thunder in the sky. And of course, there was grunting. Plenty of grunting. But there was no music. But then one day, out for a walk, a cave person came upon a hollow stick. The cave person blew into the hollow stick, and the cave person liked the sound it made. So the cave person took the hollow stick back home to his cave and practiced blowing. Then he blew it for the family, and the family liked the sounds too. So they called to the neighbors and they grunted with delight. Soon the stick player was joined by a hollow log player and a lead grunter. Together, they were the very first band playing the very first music. So from then on, every Tuesday night, everyone would gather round and listen.
Stay tuned for The Music Man, The Sound of Music, and Name That Tune.
Thank you, TV. music.
Hey, you want to know about music? I'll tell you about music. I'm an accordion.
Well, does an accordion make music too?
According to everyone who plays me, I do. Yeah, see, I've got these great keys and buttons you press to play me.
Oh, can Emma play you?
Oh, of course.
Oh, good. Hey, nothing happened. No music.
Well, of course not. You didn't stretch my bellows.
Huh? Wow.
Or squeeze it.
Well, Elmo loves your bellows. Mm. Oh, Elmo has a belly, see? See? And right here is a belly button.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But that's not all, kid. I can play soft.
Oh, pretty.
And I can play loud. Mm-hmm. I can play high notes.
Wow.
And I can play low notes.
That's low.
And you know what, kid?
What?
There are lots more instruments that people can make music with.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, excuse me.
That's a clarinet.
Ooh. Ooh, ooh, look, look, look. Look, look over there. Dorothy is imagining Emma playing a clarinet.
Hmm.
The banjo. And my friend the trumpet.
There's all kinds of great music in the world, kid.
Yeah.
Enjoy it. Well, see ya.
I'm up at the door. Bye, accordion. Bye. Elmo loves making music. You know, Elmo can even make music by just doing this. Yeah, that's called humming. Hum with Elmo. Very good. Elmo made a video of his friend Harry humming with this camera. It's called Harry Humming by Elmo. Oh. Nice. And that's Harry coming.
How'd I look?
Very good, Harry.
Thanks.
Yeah. Silly. Elmo loves music. Ah, so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the music song. Here we go. Music, 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 music.
Sesame Street has been brought to today by the letter... That's right, D is in ding, and by the number... You sure that's 18? Good. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Say bye-bye, Ding. Bye-bye. Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided by the annual financial support of PBS viewers like you.
Birthday Sesame Street, 30 years and counting.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th, Sesame Street.
Happy birthday, Sesame Street.
Happy 30th, Sesame Street.
Oh, that's nice.
Happy birthday.
Sesame Street, happy 30th.
Happy 30th birthday, Sesame Street.